Hi! No, that was a bit too happy. Hang on. Hey up! No, that was too Yorkshire. One more try. Hey up! This is Carl here on Dave's Nostalgia Trip. Dave's let me introduce this one.
It's your nostalgia trip, dude.
I'll start again. Hey up! Carl here. I'm doing a Carl's Nostalgia Trip here. Reason being, I spoke to my mate Dave here. And as you probably know, you who watch all the time, I've mentioned Destruction Derby 2 a few times. And Dave's actually gone out and got this game. So he said, I can introduce it. So I have some guests with me today to share this experience. To my right, I have a gentleman here who goes by the name of...
Oh, I am Stefan. But by trade, I am Big Baguette 69.
Over here.
Hello, I'm the chap of the hat. By trade, I'm expensive.
And down here, we know where he is, but go on, who are you, Dave?
I'm Andrew. No, that's wrong show. I'm Dave.
He's out.
Infected Fleet.
Right, well, I've cheated here a little bit, because I've actually been going through this menu screen, listening to these sounds. Everyone, shh, listen to this noise.
Oh, I'm trying to go for Stefan, he's not there.
And I've just
there
seen,
he is.
If I click on this, this is one I've just had a quick look at. Looking at these maps, I know all of these. I know them all. I know these, that one was quite hard. That was a city one, I didn't like that one. This one will go, because I think you could jump in this one, if I remember right, but we're not obviously climbing open that.
The only thing genuinely I remember from this is gravity does not apply.
Chalk Canyon.
Are you not going to do the Total Destruction one?
No, I want to do a proper race, Dave.
Ah, okay.
That's what I used to like to do.
Why not both?
I was going to say, why not?
Okay.
Give a full array.
I think we should do it, because the Total Destruction is where I
offer us.
Yeah, I love Total Destruction.
Let's have a buffet of destruction.
Let's do it.
Buffet.
A buffet of destruction.
Buffet.
But yeah, I couldn't leave this alone. When it got turned on, I had to have a quick look. But even looking at these, when I saw Rookie
Amateur, cheeky peek.
I had to have a cheeky peek, and it was like, oh, I know them. Sierras. Definitely.
Carl, Sierra. Will you just play the fucking game? Thank you.
Wrecking practice. Go. I'm
go. No, I must admit, I played the Destruction Derby, you know, like when you're in the bowl.
Yeah.
Oh.
In the bowl?
The bowl.
Dave, I'm going to kiss your head.
Thank you.
Thanks for getting this. Hey, look at the little green icons for your car.
Oh, I'd actually forgotten about
that. Remember that, yeah. Destruction Derby, what? Oh, you made me spill!
I was laughing, Dave.
Yes. You know what? When I was learning how to drive, I used to have those.
Oh, brilliant.
You know those little things like, beware.
Yeah. I was just like, I need to learn how to drive.
Oh, I remember this corner.
Destruction Derby.
It's an S shape.
That's why I can drive.
Yes,
I can't park.
Oh, don't crash me. This ain't crashing, this is racing.
I thought it was a wrecking race. You had to spin them out.
Yeah, but Dave, I'm trying to come first place. Oh, I remember this jump. I used to crash down there loads of times. But the thing is, I play a game now called Grand Theft Auto 5, but this game, you know what I used to do? I used to purposely crash there and spin out in the on the dirt and stuff.
Whoa!
Then we'll miss the nice guy.
Does anybody remember a game called Felony 1179?
Oh, what?
Felony 1179.
No, I don't remember that.
Oh, it was another PlayStation 1 game. It was very, very similar to this.
I like this jump.
But it's more of a...
spin round.
Ooh! Very James Bond. Very James... Jim Bowen.
Jim Bowen 747.
Yeah. This is special move.
That was a good move.
He's enjoying this, isn't he, boy?
Yes, I remember everything. I remember all this, and he used to... Oh, this is it.
When Cyanosis were great, eh?
You know, some
actually,
people...
it was Reflections, wasn't it, Stefan?
Yeah, the driver, guys.
Cyanosis sounds like something you get. You're like...
I think it's
when
you've
got a cold.
Yeah, it's my nose.
Oh, sorry, I need to blow my nose. Oh, I've got cyanosis.
I remember doing that.
Yeah, Reflections would go on to do Driver and Stuntman.
Oh, God, yeah, the Vin Diesel one.
How was Stuntman?
No, not Vin Diesel. The one where you were a stunt
driver. Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're right. What was the one with Vin Diesel in?
Wheelman.
That's it. They made
that. That was recently, wasn't it? Within the last three or four years.
Yeah.
Didn't they make that as well?
Maybe they did.
Yeah.
But Vin Diesel has his own game company, so...
Does he?
You gotta hit this.
Yeah, the guys.
You can't just leave it.
What are the names? Whoever made Chronicles of Riddick.
You know, apparently I heard. You know, he's got a tattoo. Because of the video, there's a massive
geek. There they are. As scheduled.
I don't know how true this is, but he only got into acting because he was a failed wrestler.
apparently so.
And one of the tattoos on his left shoulder is the name of his very first D&D character.
His car's got the slip tyres on.
Are they good or bad for grip, Carl?
Bad, but I've got the acceleration, see? But I've gone straight for pro because I used to be pro.
He's like a kid in a candy store, isn't he? Bless him.
He's like a kid in some kind of store.
It's just... I just remember everything. I remember this map. I've not been on this game for years, but you know, you just know the map straight away. As soon as I forget...
Ooh!
I did that on purpose. I used to love doing that. Look at that, straight on my wheels. Crashing, though. Crashing.
Turned into the...
Oh, this is what I used to get.
Oh!
Look, we like the cars coming down.
Sparks and everything.
Oh, let's put the cars coming
everything.
Down.
Everything.
Think.
Wrong way, dude.
I'm doing it on purpose, Dave. Boom! Okay,
boom!
That sounds pretty awesome, actually.
Fun.
Well done.
The car's fruit, though.
Oh, well done.
I've got a few more of that shit. I shouldn't have done that to my car yet. I've been lapped. Oh, yeah, car used to smoke, didn't it?
Yeah. Is that a sex move that you do?
And then we go, you're
being lapped.
Oh, yeah. I love doing the a bit of the old lapping.
Labia lapping.
Oh, he just said radiator's blowing. I remember him saying that.
Is that something else you do when you hit
the blowing? Oh, yes.
I'm just saying, in Destruction Derby 1, it's just like, it's really over the top. We're like, your radiator is blowing. It's like really over the top and gets on your nerves.
This guy, I like this guy.
I miss over the top announcers. It's all fallen out of popular anymore.
It does seem like on the very ilk of, very late, very 90s, wrestling kind of, oh my god, what the hell's that?
It's anybody in the air! Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
King! It's only gonna break for the table! His ribs must be shattered!
Is this with stroke face
stroke face.
Pre-stroke face.
Car on fire as well. I'll tell you something about GTA 5. You know when I was in the air? I was trying to steer the direction of my car in the air, because on GTA 5, if you spin in the air, you can actually direct your car so you can land. I was actually trying to do that on this.
One man clapping on his own. Like, this reminds me of the last time I had sex.
I want to play Destruction Derby, the proper Destruction Derby.
The crashing.
The actual derby.
You're sitting on the lead, Dave.
Oh, I. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh,
Chalk Canyon.
What were you guys saying earlier about the music to this?
Yeah, apparently, I don't... Yeah, so apparently it was either a programmer or a programmer's son who basically had a band, so they asked them to do the music. That's why it sounds really... I don't know what the word is.
Simplified?
That's the one. That's a good word.
Red Pack Arena.
Did you say their name was Jug?
Yeah, that was their band, Jug. So, Total Destruction. Total Destruction.
Whoever lasts. It's a total dickhead there. It's
total dickhead. Well, I am, but whoever lasts the longest wins. Go!
You know, they go.
Yeah. That's... Oh, pull back and reveal.
Yeah.
That's what Stefan says.
I knew that move. Yeah.
Another one of Stefan's sex moves. And he's Boulogne
Parade. Oh!
Are you Dolphin Dave?
That's not like a seal.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Oh, God.
Kissed by a
rose. Oh, my God.
Total destruction.
Yeah, you remember that now, don't you?
Yeah.
Over the top. Oh, God almighty. Oh.
18 cars remaining.
Hey, I'll tell you something. This is from a technological standpoint. Pre-Havoc, that's pretty good. You're like, just... Oh, it's over.
Are you out there?
I'm out, 37 seconds.
I do think it's sort of like the flight gravity and all that kind of thing. It's a little bit skewy. But
it's pretty
that's
decent.
That's all I've got on this.
Can I go next?
Yeah, go on, keep going.
Look at that, he's gagging for it, isn't he?
Yeah,
I remember playing this on the PC and...
It's very distracting.
And just the whole... And go, oh.
Is it that one there?
Yeah, just go.
Oh, is it all set? Oh, it's all set to go in.
I just remember playing this on the PC and I just switched straight for this mode because I just thought, how long can I survive?
I suppose it's a bit like Horde.
Do you know something, though?
The early version of Horde.
Yeah.
In a genuine, actual capacity, where has this series gone and why hasn't it come back?
Hallelujah, Dave.
Why hasn't it come back?
It'd be really interesting to see what it could do.
Yeah.
These days with graphics.
Yeah, I want to see it come back. Oh.
Change my view.
Oh, what is it, that fog? Yeah. There it goes.
How can we survive? How long did you survive, Dave?
30-odd seconds.
Okay.
Oh, you're doing the piggyback. Oh, fucking hell, did you see that guy in front of him?
Oh, total destruction. Let's do the ramp.
Wasn't that an 80s dance?
that's not good.
That's gonna hurt. I want some of these others to get out first.
You have to watch your rear, Carl. You have to really watch your rear.
Oh, my wheel's coming
off. This isn't good. That's not good.
I'd rather smash my rear, though.
You've beat me, Carl.
Just smash me rear, because then I'll last a bit longer. The engine won't be on.
Smashing the rear.
Yes, that's 46 seconds, 0.11.
So I'm out of the running. Here. I'm out of the running.
Who's next?
I'll have a go.
Serious times. Yeah, to be honest, this is something I read. Apparently, do you know, is it Flat Out? The game Flat Out?
There was a game called Flat Out.
Yeah, they made, I don't know if it's true or not, but they were trying to make a Destruction Derby game that wasn't Destruction Derby because no one else was going to do it. They had a Kickstarter and everything, and it failed. Nobody wanted to put money towards it, and it made me sad because if I'd known it existed, I'd have been like, take my money! Take my money!
I do wonder if they... I think it'd be slightly pointless doing it, because back in the day, you remember, like the 80s, some of the cars were quite hardy cars.
Yeah.
Now in the 2000s, there's crumple zones.
Total
roll bars.
But even so...
I mean, the cars are designed to crumple up.
I don't know, mate. Just even so, it's just such a lot of...
Sorry, from an analytical point of view.
Run, Stefan, run! Race over!
You only tapped it.
Oh yeah, two lights out. That's all it means.
I usually last a lot longer than that.
Hey. And I've all said that before.
Stefan and his sexual boulangerie.
Boulange.
I think we should high five that for that.
That's the sexiest type of lingerie. The
bum right lingerie. And
it's scary and
go.
Sexy.
It's scary and sexy. A bit like having sex.
Skeksis.
With me.
Is that why they called them things in Dark Crystal, Skeksis?
Okay. Yeah, just what I think it is. X forwards, triangle back.
See, this is your kind of game. Yeah.
Well, you two don't drive into the middle.
Triangle don't.
I reversed and it didn't help me, but you do what you want.
Yeah, try.
I'm upside down. This is not helping me.
This is not world's scariest police chasers.
Oh.
Race.
14 seconds. I spent most of my time upside down.
Dave.
Yes, dude.
Can I have one more race?
He wants one more go.
I'm not very good at car games, it seems.
Can we show the viewers another track?
We already know we're not very good at car games.
Remember, you are in control.
Okay. Yeah, this is your trip.
They want to
this
see...
This game cost me £3.
You need to change the mode, though.
Oh, yeah, because you have to go back to in there, don't you? Total destruction. Is it stock car?
Stock car's just whoever comes first, I think. Wrecking racing is when you basically go get points and spin them out.
Stock car. Let's do that. Championship, what's it called?
Just go for practice.
Did I say my mum's first car got sold into sort of like stock car racing?
No.
Yeah, it was a Peugeot 205 and it failed its MOT because it was on the ramp and the bloke was jabbing it with a little bit rusty, he was jabbing it with a screwdriver and then the C came out. I was like, it's failed, really? Yes. He was like, fuck. Yeah, apparently quite well. Lasted two matches.
It lasted longer than 14 seconds.
It lasted longer than 14 seconds.
Can you look behind you on this game, Dave?
I don't think you can, mate. The 1990 what? Six?
Service in L1.
No.
Do you know what I want to play now as well? Wipeout, the original one.
Wipeout. I might win this.
Did you know they were making a Wipeout for PlayStation 4?
Really?
And they got shut down?
Yeah. I heard there was a rumour.
Yeah, it was illegal. Drugs. It's a shame, really.
Oh, you cheeky red you.
Well.
It's all because nobody bought the PlayStation Vita, they had to turn to drugs. And Nintendo found their cocaine farm.
I thought you were going to say cock then.
Found their cock farm.
You mean the chicken farm? Formerly owned by KFC.
Turned them in.
And all burning messages.
Nintendo are snitches, of course.
Hey!
You.
Hey,
the
you.
Black one.
That's gold.
That's black. It's a black car.
What are you?
It's black gold.
I think I should have gone for the pro car here.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
The pro car, is that because you can pimp it out?
Yeah, I mean, it makes me happy that, you know, it's such a great game, but it makes me sad that we just haven't seen it.
I'm with you there, dude. I'm actually starting to enjoy this a little bit more than...
Well, it's just, this is the thing though, this is what's missing, and the only game that seems to do it, and it's, that's gone missing as well, is Burnout. Because Burnout used to do stupid shit like this as well, and that's what made it great, to have a game that you actually didn't have to think about, you picked the pad up, and you just had a shit ton of fun.
It'd be quite interesting to have some, you know, seeing as they've got some decent gravity engines, you know, like from like Valve and whatnot.
Well, yeah.
It'd be interesting to have like an assault course for cars based on that particular thing. I know they go, oh, God, Grand thing, which Half-Life 2 reamed something chronic. But it'd be interesting to do like a car racing game based on that kind of thing.
Yeah, I just miss this kind of game now. I was talking to about it really. I think it was somebody at work, but saying like, you know, you just don't get people making games that actually are fun anymore.
Well, imagine if you will, and not with the lads.
Games aren't fun anymore.
Oh yes!
Oh, there we go.
And not with the lads, right? This game, you could put out this game and I bet most people think, yeah, I'll have a go. There's not going to be many people who think, yeah, I'll have a go at that.
Same thing happens with my cock. Pull it out and it was like, yeah, I'll have a go.
Is that after a sea battle?
Air sea battle, yeah. After I've shot some planes down.
That's what they call the ladies. I've shot some planes down.
That was the controversy with the poor landing last year, wasn't it?
With Jim Bowen.
Had to shut the whole airline down.
Yeah.
The ground.
They thought it was a volcano that erupted.
Jim Bowen. I said Jim Bowen. No.
Is that a mix between Jim Bowen and Jack Bauer?
That's him. Yeah.
Oh, I could go around saying, we're running out of time.
Damn.
Get me Chappelle.
Damn it, Chloe.
Now this Dave, this has been an honour to play this game.
I've got the first one as well.
The first one we played and it was really disappointing.
The second one.
We played a PlayStation 1 racing game. Oh, it was Twisted Metal.
That were it,
Oh, that was it, yes. Twisted Metal.
That was quite disappointing.
That was the second one, Twisted Metal 2.
Didn't Twisted Metal come after that?
Coming first to your favourite ever game. Second is Hitman. Thank you, that's a nostalgia trip, that one.
Because we've been playing with Stefan, we've all got a clap.
Yes.
Surprise!
Surprise! Right then, anyone else want to have a go?
No, I'm done, man. No, I think we should wrap this up.
Right.
Because it's Christmas, let's wrap it up.
Let's wrap it up. Let's come out of here. Let's look at the title screen again. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that, and I can imagine there being a few people who did. Like Dave said, if they release another one of these, I'll be in the shops.
It's a sad state of affairs. It's always something I say, like, with games like these, like Destruction Derby and Wipeout's another one. Some decent games.
What exactly would they, if they had brought it out, say, for the PS4, what exactly could they do? Because apart from...
I don't know.
Better graphics. I don't think anybody would pay £40 for this.
It'd be an arcade title.
Mm. Yeah.
That would all be a
Unless it was one of the small types, you know, because was thinking like Xbox Live games.
Yeah. That'll be uber popular.
Yeah.
And I haven't used Uber in about 8 years.
See, it just takes you back, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, I think, yeah, a live game, it'll probably do well. But even if, because there's not been another one made, the graphics improvement alone, if you had more tracks, a bit more online as well. Imagine online, all your mates on here.
I'll tell you something, they made Destruction Derby Raw? Something like that, Destruction Derby Raw? And that was online, and it flopped. That's what effectively killed the series off.
Oh, right.
But it wasn't the right time to do it. They had the right idea, but it was the wrong time to do it because online gaming on consoles wasn't a big thing.
Yeah.
And it was on the PS2, and it was made by a company that didn't know what they were doing. So, Flat Out was probably the successor to it, but they were a Finnish company that did it. Then they got dropped by Empire. Remember Empire?
Empire.
They had them, and then when they fell, they were left to their own devices, and then they did a Kickstarter to do the next Flat Out, which they actually touted as the next Destruction Derby. And it never came, because nobody put money towards it, which makes me sad. That's my little contribution there. You finish up, dude.
Yeah, thanks for joining us. Hope you enjoyed it, and basically that's it. Thanks all for getting involved. See you next time.
I wish I had the lighter.
I've got to let you know you're one of my kind. Don't be your snout.